T-minus 90 seconds and counting. All systems are go. We're about 90 seconds from the launches.
If we were to start today on an organized and well-supported space program, I believe a practical passenger rocket could be built and tested within 10 years. The ship and its crew will be ready for man's first flight in space.
T-minus 60 seconds and counting.
Yeah,
we have a go for auto sequence start. T-minus 17 seconds and counting. 15, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Start. 2, 1, and liftoff. Returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions beyond.
What is that?